It is important to mention that before proceeding, we should make a backup of the original build.prop file. This will allow us to restore the system in case of any issues. Additionally, I want to emphasize that editing directly from the build.prop file is intended for experienced individuals who want to enhance the performance of their devices or create custom ROMs for gaming. If the changes are not executed correctly, we may end up in a reboot loop,